In tonight with a deadly shooting investigation this Christmas Eve, Owensboro police have identified the man killed Wednesday. Police say 49-year-old Michael Crow died at a home on McCullough Avenue. Officers responded to that house about 9:30 Wednesday morning and found Crow with a gunshot wound to his neck. He died at the scene. Police have not made any arrests so far. Anyone with information is asked to call Owensboro police.